Our hero emerged from the wilderness with a message of warning for the Overseer, and a spirit strengthened to endure the travails that were yet to unfold.
Blast men! The Overseer would give audience to a dog wearing the Legion's colors, but will he listen to his own niece? I've seen the Mage Merik in my dreams, trapped in the ice caves north of here. For generations, my family's had the sight of dreams. But what am I given to do? Scrubbing, cooking, and minding the inn, that's what. Ooh! Good day to you. I'm glad.
I appreciate your enthusiasm to help, soldier, but I've got a battle to plan. Doesn't take a fool to see this all start to the day our grand mage Merik vanished. Find him, and you'll find the cause of this mess. The legionnaires tell me it's even worse over the mountain. If you want to make yourself useful, go reinforce the men at Fortress Croft. Just follow your nose through the ice caves and you'll get there soon enough.
If the Overseer sees fit to send you out on a madman's quest, I should at least see you've a chance at living through it. I'm the best mage in these parts, and I may be old, but I was roasting goblins with mage fire when your daddy's daddy was a whelp. If you've the gold so's I can settle my accounts here, we can get moving afore you can say bless the Glitterdale. Will you have me along? You're a mad duck, you are, but do as you will. I shall be here when you come to your senses.
Chieftain Telkroruk, bring caravan safe to Kingdom of Ib. I bring to Stonebridge, then mule-eating crew burn town. Driver steals wagon, driver takes Crudoc gold, and driver runs away. Crudoc tracks to Glacern, but cannot chase further. Crudoc help you if you help him. Crudoc good at smashing, beating, crushing, anything. You like? You think about it. Crudoc will wait. Be here when you're ready for big, strapping warrior, huh? Good, good. See you later.
Ah, young buck out to save the world. I had that same glint in my eye once. Fought my way out of some pretty tight scrapes before I traded in my blade. So, you're heading out to the ice caverns. A slippery slope, that. Better outfit yourself real good. Care to see what I've got? Best of luck now. Fight well. Back again, are you? I'll bet you've got some tales to tell. Best of luck now. Fight well. Back again, are you?
Here to buy a mule, are you? You want a nice, docile beastie you can leave out in the rain, pack a house worth of stuff onto its back, and feed whenever you feel it's convenient? Ha! It's no wonder we went out of the sodding yak business. Do me a favor. Take one of these worthless mules I got in trade for its equal in gold, and I'll be one step closer to getting out of this blighted kingdom for good. If you're going, go! I've no time to stand about jabbering with you yak-hating kingdom folk.
It's a bit nippy out there, eh? Well, thank the Seven Powers, I don't have to live here year-round. I only come up here to run experiments, eating and freezing spells, that nature of beast. In any case, you can have a look at some of my potions and spells, if you like.
Blast men. The Overseer would give audience to a dog wearing the Legion's colors, but will he listen to his own niece? Good day to you. I'm glad someone will finally be...
The Legionnaires tell me it's even worse over the mountain. If you want to make yourself useful, go reinforce the men at Fortress Croft. Just follow your...
Back again, are you? Best of luck now. Fight well.
Oh, back to buy one. If you're going, go! I've no time to stand about jabbering with you yak-hating kingdom folk.
Thank you. suspended for what? Nearly a month now. Most astonishing. Their powers have grown. I should have been paying closer attention. I should have foreseen this. Blast it! The forces behind this violence will be searching for my warding staff. That's the magical artifact they're after. Thanks to me, they believe it to have powers it doesn't actually possess. But it could still be a terrible weapon in the wrong hands. It must be recovered. I'm still too weak to search for it myself, but if I lean on you for support, we might be able to find it together. Will you help? An excellent and wise choice. Now, let's fix this mess I've gotten us into, shall we?